Hi guys, okay, so today I'm going to be doing a vlog slash lesson Roz slash Dance Stable, and yeah, so today I'm riding Jack and we're just on our way to the stables with Starbucks. Yeah, and so we're just on our way. That's pretty much it. I'll say hi to the camera happily.
No.
You don't deserve it, Harper.
I'm already in it.
You're back.
Dang it.
Okay, anyway. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Bye. Okay, so we're at the barn. That's it. There's another group riding right now. They're the beginner class. Up there, that's a dog boarding facility. The house out there used to be the lady who owns this place, but she now just rents out the basement. So yeah, that's the barn down there.
All right, ladies.
Hey, Dad. Hi, Daddy.
Say hello, Dad.
Hello, Dad.
Harper.
Okay. Ow!
Anyway.
Ow!
So, let's go. Ah! Okay, so I'm just walking down to the barn now. And I guess I'll do a little barn tour. I'll probably do one more in depth later. But none of the horses are actually in the stalls right now because everyone's being used, I think. I wonder if they're not using Jack. Where's Jack? Whatever, I'm riding Jack, so I have to go get him ready, I guess. Yeah, but all the horses are being used. And that's Ginger. She's the woman who owns the barn. So that's all our hay. And the tractor, which isn't usually there. And then out there is the pasture. We have three pastures. And a few more pens. And then barn. Hi everyone, I'm doing a video for YouTube. Say hello. Okay. Stalls. I have to move on. She's kind of crazy. That's when no one uses her. Say hello. Okay. This is where we tack up. Yeah. Okay. Where's Jack? I didn't see him. He wants to be weird. Okay, that's the bathroom. And then down here is, like, this is our tack-up area. And then more stalls. There's Jackie! Come here! Come here, baby! Come here. Focus. What? Hey, baby! Hi! Yeah, that's Jack. He's really cute and sweet. I'm riding him today. Okay, yeah. And then another stall, empty. And then this is Romeo. Romeo! He's hurt, so he can't really go out. And then, horse trailer. Weird car thing. There's Romeo again. He's cute. Hi, baby. I know. You're like, please, please take me out. I don't want to stay in here. You know, okay. Not a clue. And then down there, that's Brooke. Yeah, so now I'm just going to go and get Jack. Oh, baby. Okay. This one tried to escape. Try. Don't.
So Danny didn't take a video of the escape.
This one didn't.
We'll be right back.
got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump off that sofa, let's kick it off.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash.
Okay, so lesson's over, and I'm just going to go groom him because he's kind of a sweaty mess. So my brush. And now we're just going to groom. Yeah. He decided to escape earlier, so I stopped recording. Oh yeah, and that's the new horse down there. Her name's Brooke. Yeah, but other than that, see you guys later. Bye.